Okay, why not?
That would be pretty cool if we got hit by that.
I thought about it though.
In it.
2200 4-cell Gen-Z. And it's a pair of D-Flight 480s on 4-cell with a pair of 1045 and that's why I converted it to a twin, because if you do that with a stock prop, you break it.